Hope you guys like my Halloween costume, dressing up as Cheerios this year. Hello, I'm the Critic, and this is the Critic Reviews on Double News Halloween Edition. Now today, I'm here to talk about a very spooky movie. Now I must warn you, this is one of the scariest films ever made, revered by both critics and audiences alike, is one of the best horror films of the modern era. Now of course, you guys probably know by now what film I'm talking about, and of course that film is Paul Blart Mall Cop.
I mean, you all knew this was coming. First film to ever get 134% on Rotten Tomatoes, and the first horror film to ever win Best Picture twice in a row at the Oscars.
And the Oscar goes to...
Paul Blart Mall Cop.
And the winner is...
Paul Blart Mall Cop.
Think of the classic horror movie villains. Freddy Krueger, Jason Voorhees, Michael Myers, Paul Blart. Now look, I know we've all seen this movie hundreds of times, especially around Halloween, but I think I still need to explain the plot for those who don't know how legendary this movie is. Paul Blart is a film about an insane man who stalks and sometimes fatally attacks those who oppose him. We see this in one of the first scenes in the film, where he mercilessly runs over a dog just for walking in his path. But that's just the beginning. Once he gets to the mall, we see him endlessly stalking a female worker who's only trying to do her job. Not too long afterwards, he irresponsibly drinks and destroys public property, and later in the film he takes out his anger on an innocent shopper just because the female worker rejected his advances. Later, when the entire mall is being taken hostage, he decides to stay in the mall's arcade and play Guitar Hero instead of helping to stop the violent crime. Once he finally does discover the criminals, he does take care of them, but not through any normal methods. This is his mall. So he decides to take care of them in the most despicable and merciless ways imaginable. He first lands on one of them through the ceiling, most assuredly breaking all their bones and rupturing their insides. In one of the most brutal kills, he stuffs a burglar into a tanning bed and repeatedly slams the door on their body while they struggle to stay conscious. At the end of the film, he manages to stop the criminals and scares the girl enough to the point where she gets together with him out of fear. The police see that he caught the criminals and he isn't charged, leaving Paul Blart to get away with countless murders and setting up the groundbreaking sequel.
And that, my friends, is why Paul Blart Mall Cop is one of the finest films ever made. A masterpiece in every sense of the word, makes us think about our existence as humans while also scaring us senseless. Out of 5 stars, I gotta give this one a perfect 5. This is just truly one of the best films ever made, and I recommend that everyone watch this every Halloween, just so you all can experience this true horror classic. I'm the Critic, and this has been Critic Reviews on Double News Halloween Edition.